Without this woman, I wouldn't be a gold medal winning Olympic gymnast. Without this woman, I wouldn't be a gold medal winning Olympic gymnast. My mom doesn't like when people say my mom is my best friend. She always reminds me that I'm Simone Biles, her daughter, not her best friend. My mother is the person I am closest with, and I talk to her about everything. Most people would consider her to be my best friend, but I think the word mother holds even more meaning and respect. There are often times when I feel like we are friends, but then there are times when she reminds me that she is my mother. She says, "I'm going to tell you how it is and be straightforward with you," because she wants the best for me. The first memory I have of me and my mom is being adopted and seeing her and my dad come to visit me and my siblings in the foster home. After adopting us, my mother enrolled my sister and me in Bible study classes and had us attend church with our family, which was new to us. There was a lot of structure after being adopted. My mom had us help around the house, like clearing the table after we ate and picking up after ourselves, and she made sure we went to bed at a certain time. I'm grateful for her introducing us to our faith, as well as for the structure. Both have helped me succeed and stay grounded. My mother has been instrumental in all of my success. She made sure that I had the right support to help me with my journey to the Olympics, including the best coaches, training equipment, a sports medicine physician, and a sports psychologist. I don't think I would have made it to the Olympics without my mother and the support staff she helped put in place for me. Our relationship is not always perfect, though. From 14 to 16 years old, I butted heads a lot with her. My mom always has to be right, and you know, me being a young teenager, I always wanted to be right. Those years were difficult, but we fixed it with communication. I learned that I always have to say exactly how I'm feeling, so she knows how to handle it.